I'm here at the MGM, where Mayday, Money Mayweather against Robert Burrows, in full effect.
For this, during this camp, you've been quiet. You haven't said very much. What do you think of that?
I think because he thought you were a spy. you know what? You know, he's doing weird things, man. And you see, there's a new sheriff in town, man. Hey, usually Floyd never comes second. This time, hey, he came first, I came second. He's gone. I don't know where he went. Robert, guess he didn't want to see me.
¿Cuánto te motivó ver a toda esa fanaticada esperando por tu autógrafo, esperando por verte de cerca, por tocarte? ¿Cuánto te motiva eso para la pelea del sábado?
You know, I like seeing all the fans out here, signing all the autographs for them, taking my time, making sure that everything, you know, that they're all going to get a signature, because they come out here, they wait around to see you. Hey, you got to take care of them, and your fans are important. They might never see you again, so you know, take that time to sign that autograph. I mean, it only takes a second, so you know, that's what makes you excited to go out there and fight harder for them, because you know they're supporting you.
La pelea de Floyd contra Miguel Cotto deja muchas cosas que pensar sobre el descenso de Floyd en su carrera. ¿Es un referente que ocuparás para tu estrategia del día sábado?
Oh yeah, I mean, you know, you see a lot of things Floyd was getting hit with. You see a lot of things that Miguel Cotto was doing. But me and Miguel Cotto are two different fighters. I mean, Miguel Cotto don't have the footwork I have, the hand speed, you know, the ability to adjust, to fight on the inside, you know, to do different things and make those adjustments. So it's going to be a lot different fight with me and Floyd Mayweather. So I just, like I said, I can't wait to get out there and put it on him.
Oh, Robert, I got to ask you this. Floyd said he called you a hypocrite. Did that bother you?
Nah. We're all hypocrites, man. There ain't no perfect man on this world. So for him to call me a hypocrite, it makes me laugh, because it shows me how much he knows about the Bible.
And what would you tell your fans right now in California, to England, to Israel, to worldwide if they're watching?
God bless you. Watch this fight, because we're going to show Mayweather who's the boss.
Thank you. And the last thing I have to ask you, Robert?
What was that?
You told me you're predicting a knockout for this, right? Do you know what round it's going to come?
Why, you going to go bet?
No, I don't bet. I'm just wondering.
You're going to go bet? You're going to have to give me a little piece of the pie. You're going to bet?
If you get it right, I will. No, but I don't bet. I don't gamble.
Nah, you know what? You got to be ready for everything. You know, we train for 12 rounds hard. Like I said, if I knock him out, I knock him out. If I catch him and hurt him, hey, you know, we're going to capitalize on everything. Okay. But you can't always look for the knockout, because most of the time it doesn't come. So, you know, we're going to go out there and take care of business.
Thank you very much. Good luck. And you said a rematch clause is in there?
Yeah. He's kind of denying it, but it's there.
Robert, can you just give a shout out to
him? It's there. That was the first thing.
Robert, can you just
sure sign a rematch?
Can you just give a shout out to iFilm London, please? iFilm London.
Shout out to iFilm London. Check it out.
Thank you very much.
Hi, guys.
Thank you, Robert. Thanks, see you guys. There you have it, Robert Guerrero, the ghost, right here in Vegas. He's arrived. He's waiting for Floyd Money Mayweather. For YouTube.com and Money Sickback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @SickBack.